guys, do you see this large cardboard? I'm gonna try to paint, but I don't know if I can do it. So I need you guys' help to make me do this. Get your Pietro, Pietro. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna mix black and gray.
Let me shade it
with this light gray, and then I mixed white and black. I know you couldn't see it, but it was terrible. I'm gonna put a little bit more. It smells terrible right here, jeez. Okay, then let this dry a little bit, because this is nuts. Okay, let's put it in. It's like a dryer. Okay. Let me get some red right here. I'm making a big red circle. I do not know if this is useful. Okay, this is very useful. I'm not joking. Yeah, Mom will help it. So, now we're gonna use the teeny red little painty brush. Now I'm gonna use blue, which is a thing of distract. Mom is excellent at doing blue and dark blue. But a little bit hard to open. Open on light blue. Mom. It's gonna be very tragic. I do not know if you can do it. You can see the paint. We're in the tire ground, so that was an accident, but my face is all clean. I do not know if you can see any more spots, but still. What Mom did gave me an idea. So, do this, mixing with the light blue. Like it? Okay. Let me finish this part. I'll finish it. You know, guys don't need to see it, so here it goes. Okay, so it's a different heart from like a few. Not a few, I invented it, but it still looks cool, right? So now I'm just gonna put the green and orange. You'll see how it looks like. and finished doing all of those.